So, good afternoon, everyone. It's wonderful to be back here in front of a person whom I always admire, and I always see him as a person who inspires me so much that I have no words to express fully what I want to say. Dr. Ali, thank you, sir. I like him also in another way also, and that is that the way he brings a confluence of creative speakers to a platform which inspires people, which motivates people, which exhilarates, I think very, very few people have that ability, which Dr. Ali, so thank you, sir, one more time. The last presentation was an evidence of how wonderful it is to hear people with such kind of knowledge, with such kind of ability to deliver their thoughts. For a very, very long time, and even now for some people, US has always been a land of opportunities. People said that dreams come true. We can have debate about it, but that's not the issue at this moment. At this moment, the issue is about UAE. And I believe because of sheer vision, because of sheer efforts, because of sheer resource creation, this country now has become a land of innovations. And this innovation is also, to some extent, and to a very, very large extent in some cases, a project. So therefore, innovations and projects, they go together in terms of their conceptualization and visualization as well as execution. That is why I thought that I should talk about an innovation of Dubai, of this country, the great country, which I have been fortunate to be for the last 9 years. Always I have tried to create some kind of a bank of usable resources related to this region, applied sciences. So that is why always whenever I come here, I try to bring something which probably may not have come to your radar, because this particular place has so many innovations every day happening. And therefore, not only I talk about an innovation, which I believe a wonderful idea, but also I want to talk about that in two ways. First, project management, and second, project marketing. The second part I will talk more than the first one, because project management has been spoken so eloquently by a galaxy of speakers since I came here, and I think that it will be a good idea to move our focus a little bit from management to marketing. Because if a project is not marketed well, there will be a difficulty in terms of so many, you know, ways that we cannot even count in terms of finances, in terms of even, you know, the confidence for the future. So I thought, let me talk about one innovation which has happened in Dubai only about 3 months ago. And that particular thing is what I call gamification of Dubai. Gamification is not to make anything very, very, let's say, lighter, or to make it as if that it doesn't have any value of its own. The point which probably game brings in is to engage people in a collaborative way, not in the receiver's way, but in a collaborative way. In fact, just yesterday, I gave a faculty development workshop at Rochester Institute of Technology, Dubai campus, to the faculty, president, deans, and others, where I pleaded with them that let us go for gamification of teaching rather than just teaching through the concepts, through certain cases, workshops. They are all good, but probably this gamification has become a new way of learning, and I'm extremely, you know, delighted that the RIT is such a big institution had given me the honor to listen to them. So going back to this gamification, what is that? If we look into this gamification, what we are talking about, a very simple thing which we have been doing in our life with our family a lot, and that is what we call Monopoly. The Monopoly has been played for a long time in our childhood with our families and all that. And what the Dubai Chamber of Commerce has done, that they have adapted it to the Dubai situation. And therefore, they call it Dubaiopoly. Now, what is this particular product? What is this particular mission? What exactly they want to do? how they are marketing. And I remind each one of us again that this is a very, very early time. So therefore, there is no way to evaluate. What we can do is only to project what is likely to be the method to be successful as a project and what is the takeaway that we can take from there. So first, I remind all of us that innovation is a disruption. And this disruption is even when you are successful. This disruption is not when something is bad, but so in many ways, all projects have that element of disruptions. And this disruption is towards the better. The point which I am trying to make here is that many of these disruptions now are also in the realm of fun and enjoyment and engagement and collaborative learning. So this is the first point I would like to make here, why? The second, what was this project about? The third thing was, what are the highlights of it from marketing point of view? And fourth, what is the takeaway?